Good morning, fellow sportsmen. It's a beautiful day. I'm gonna let y'all see how pretty it is out here. It's 11 o'clock. The bell has rung. I just wanted to catch a few nice catfish. Saints game this afternoon, 3 o'clock. And I was gonna fish to 12, but it's 11 and let y'all see. Look how pretty that bank is. I feel pretty. It is beautiful out here. This is what it's all about. Don't let anybody fool you. Look how nice and calm that river is. All right, I'm gonna let this be the last one. I thought I had room for about 25. That's number 24, but shoot. That's my 150 quart ice chair. And like I say, I'd have been satisfied with a few just for the game, but they biting so good. Look like I should have brought about three 150 quart ice chests. Like I say, I got these. I wish I could put one more in there. And that's gonna be my last one there, number 24. Boy, I'd love to catch a few more, but guess what? I'm gonna just put a few up to go with my red beans for the Saints game. While we demolish the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. If y'all get a chance, this is the perfect weather. A lot of people think this Mississippi River, I'll be trying to dispel those myths. That is treacherous, the current is dangerous, and it's wavy and too much boat traffic. But look how beautiful and peaceful it is out here. That's why I love it out here. This is why I love it. Right here. Look how nice and quiet it is today. If y'all get a chance. Miss Green, I'm not talking to you. You set me up. You canceled the trip. I called 10 people. My wife does not like it when I fish by myself. And let me see what kind of action, let me let you see what kind of action you miss. Miss Green. That's the action you miss. That's my 24th. And I got 23 in this 150 quart ice chair, which normally holds about 200 pounds. So we'll get together and we'll get that trip on. But when I say we're on fire today, those fish didn't let me do much filming. I haven't taken a water break. I haven't eaten a peanut or a pretzel. All I've done since I dropped this anchor was catch fish. The water temperature has dropped down to 68 degrees. Last time I was out at 73. And I'm fishing in about 55 foot of water. And look how beautiful it is today. Look. Just want y'all to see. It's calm, it's nice. And don't think your boat is too small or too big. I've caught most of my fish sitting right where I am right now in my 14-foot Louisiana Traveler. And I always felt at home out here. I can go to sleep. That's how nice, calm, and beautiful this Mississippi River is. That's it. If you're thinking about it, if you're thinking, as you can see, I'm maybe what, 30 yards, 40 yards from the bank, but I'm sitting in about 55 foot of water. But I think I got enough fish. I had a few seniors. I promised some fish to. I'm going to cut up and stake them up and take care of them. And I got enough. I'm going to watch the game, eat a little fish. And I guess I got to. No freeze I can start putting them in. But I just want y'all to see how pretty it is. If I had all day, I could be right here, but I plan on just catching a few fish for the game. And man, the action is unbelievable. I mean, the minute I dropped the anchor. Let y'all see this ice chest one more time. I got 23 cats in there. That's 150 quart ice chest. I got 23 cats in there. That's how you fish the Mississippi River. And I got number 24 laying down there in the net. I don't have room for him in the cooler, but I mean, I'm going home. I'll let y'all see my bait for the day. I only use two of these. I only use two of these a day. That's skipjack shad. That's all that is. This has been in my freezer since March. This fish right here, this shad. And I'm just cutting them in little small chunks. I'll let y'all see the little chunks. I cut up two to about this size. Right here, this small piece like that. And they have been swallowing it since I stopped. Been out here a couple of hours. I'm gonna head on to the house. As I say, you need to try it. There's no better place than home. It's Louisiana. Love it. Y'all have a good day.